Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to study the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about optimal sites identification for rainwater harvesting in Northeastern Guatemala by Analytical Hierarchy Process. O'Nation is the lead author. Viewer, the Guatemala's rural population have limited resources, high vulnerability to climate change, traditional agriculture practices, and adversely affected by water scarcity. These problems engender the need for further economic development and imposed pressure on the existing water resources. In response, rainwater harvest RWH is the measure as an alternative source towards water shortage problem and a decrease in groundwater extraction. However, the identification of optimal sites for rainwater harvest is an important step to maximize the amount of water harvested and minimize the ecological impact. In this study, an analytical hierarchy process AHP was used to determine optimal sites using geographic information system GIS in order to integrate spatial information. Physical and socio-economic features were main decision criteria along with 6 sub-criteria: potential runoff, land use, soil texture, slope, distance from agriculture land, and distance from roads. The results identified 4 sites as optimally suitable and 8 as highly suitable. The total 42,470.81 cubic meter volume of water can be potentially harvested from these optimally and highly suitable sites. The study area comprised of 770.61 square kilometer of Guatemala northeastern region, and it is suggested that the rainwater harvest system for agriculture purpose should be promoted through government and multi-stakeholder cooperations as an alternative water resource. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Water Resources Management in September 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.